In today's video, we are going to make this paper cut effect or paper rolling effect with the help of After Effects. You have seen in many videos such like Dhruv Rathi, Ali Abdal and many more YouTubers. So let's get started. So after coming to the After Effects, this is the image which will make a fold effect. This is the video which I have chosen. And this is the background. Take this background first of all. And let's choose this image over it and place this video crumble effect over between them and change its scale something like this. Go to somewhere around here where the green screen appears and choose your picture, place it between it something like this. After placing it, go to here and choose its mode alpha. This will appear something like this. So now go to the beginning and choose effect and preset window key light. Apply it over the crumble effect and choose the color. This one. This is selected the color. Now make a copy of it and choose this one and your crumble effect. Right click and go to pre-compose. Okay. After pre-composing, make a copy of it and take this one, place it over here and choose its mode to alpha and go to effect and preset window and place it over the above one pre-composed which we have made copy and choose its color this one. So our video is ready. So this effect is very used in very trending reels, viral videos. I have told you in a shortcut way, no need to spend any money on the packs. So thanks for watching till and meet you in the next video. Bye.